Once upon a time, there were three plastic bottles named Plink, Plank, and Plonk. Like all other plastic products, they started their life as baby pellets in a factory. They were then formed into bottles, packed, shipped, and bought by different people, used up and thrown away. Plink was placed on a shelf in the gas station and bought by a boy who came with a young man to fill petrol. Once empty, Plink was thrown into a heap of trash on the roadside. The garbage truck picked up the heap of trash and dumped it into a large hole in the ground called a landfill. Plink settled in sadly in his new home. He knew he would be there for a very long time. As time passed, Plink became a nuisance, hurting everything around him. He became a plastic monster, a plonster. When it rained, the water flowed through him and all the harmful compounds in his body got mixed up with the water, which then flowed into the soil, streams and rivers, harming plants, wildlife and other freshwater animals. Plonk landed up in the hands of a young boy who drank the water and tossed him into a running stream. Plonk helplessly moved along in the stream, which flowed into a river and finally into the sea. He too, like Plink, felt unhappy about this. After wandering aimlessly on the surface of the sea, he was pulled in by water currents into a place where many other plonsters were whirling around, making the water into a kind of plastic soup. Seabirds, turtles, and other marine animals got entangled in the mess, mistaking the brightly colored plastic bits for food. The microplastics made them feel full when they were not, so they became weak and sick and often died. You must be thinking, what happened to Plank? Plank was happy. He did not become a plonster. Once used up, the family who bought him put him in a special box with other used plastic bottles. When the box was full, he was shifted to the sack of a kind boy. People called this boy the Paper Batlewala. After sorting the trash, the Paper Batlewala sold Plank and his friends to a recycling company. From here, they were taken to a plant, squeezed flat, made into a block that was shredded into tiny pieces, and once again, little baby pellets were made. These were then reused to make new plastic products.